out shooshing Chad Gable.
On top, Gable got shooshed.
The sinister force that is the Judgment Day. He showed you the attack on Edge before the commercial. He suffered a grade 2 MCL sprain as a result of that attack. Don't know when he'll be back. We'll keep you updated.
It's primarily due to the attack from Dominik.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Dominik Mysterio and Rhea Ripley, Finn Bálor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day!
Again, this whole situation just continues to be hard to watch and to see what the Judgment Day has done.
It's hard to watch. A budding relationship between two adults.
Oh, God, don't even
Dominik
try.
Mysterio is obviously infatuated by Rhea Ripley. Why is that hard to watch, Saxton?
Because it's breaking the heart of Dominik's father. You don't see something wrong with that? A fractured relationship because of the Judgment Day?
Sometimes you have to leave your family in the rearview mirror and follow your heart, Saxton. Again, you're like 53 years old and never had a girlfriend. I don't know. I don't blame anybody. That's just life. You should be happy for Dominik.
You know Dominik as well as I have. You think it's okay what's happening right now?
I think Dominik's punching above his weight class. I'm high-fiving him every chance I get.
You are something else. You really are.
There's no mistake. We have a tag team match. Finn Bálor and Damian Priest. But I count four. You take on two of the Judgment Day. You take them all on every time.
Absolutely. And how about the words of Rey Mysterio earlier saying he still has hope to somehow repair this relationship with Dominik Mysterio?
We'll find out if Rey's speaking the truth if he volunteers to pay for the wedding.
What's wrong with you?
I've been married a couple times. I know how this stuff works.
Yeah, enough said.
Settle down.